Easter Island is located more than 2,000 miles off the coast of Chile. Chile is located on the far southwest side of South America. Easter Island is only 63 miles in size and has three large volcanoes. On Easter, April 5th, 1722, Dutch sailors came upon this island, que llamaron la isla Easter Island. Although Easter Island is small, it is one of the most popular tourist sites of South America. The Easter Island heads are what brings the tourists here, but many of them don't know how great the diving is. There are no coral reefs, unfortunately, but the island is made out of volcanoes, which makes the coral life and sea life amazing. En Easter Island que utilizan el peso chileno. Un dólar es de 475 pesos. There isn't any dive resorts on Easter Island, but there's a great dive center called Orca, and its rents aren't that bad. One dive costs $50. For 5 and 10 dive packages, it costs $270 and $500, which is really cheap. The flight from Boston, Mass. To Los Angeles, California will cost around $518. From Los Angeles to Easter Island, it will cost you $1,350. The total airfare cost will be $1,868. On Easter Island, there's a hotel called Explorer Rapa Nui Hotel. The rates are for 3 nights, $4,800, to 8 nights, being $11,480. Depending on how long you go for, that's how much it is. Depending on how long you go for, the total cost of the whole trip would cost you $6,668 to $13,368, and that's only for one person. Aquí hay un video del bucero en Easter Island. Gracias por ver mi video.